Okay, baby, how you doing? What they got for lunch today? Oh, Lord, them soggy pizzas. With the fruit cocktail on the side and the juice be running all into your pizza. Bless your heart.
Oh. Well, see, look, listen, I'm still on that slim, fast Jenny Craig diet. Listen, I've been trying to get Cheryl on it, but she's so doggone stubborn. Yes, ma'am, stubborn as a mule. Pamela, I don't know why you still put them kids on solid lunch. They in high school now. You need to just send them to my office. Yes, ma'am, send them straight to my office. Is it just me, or do those two boys over there look like they knucking and bucking and getting ready to fight? I should call Officer Williams, shouldn't I?
Officer Williams. Ah, hey, 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 hey! Excuse me! Excuse me!
Let's go. Let's keep it moving. Get back to the buses. Get back. Like Ludacross said, get back. Get back. What were y'all working on in class, Pam? Oh, y'all were testing. Well, look, listen. I don't want to be no tattletale or nothing, but I think one of your students bought her test outside. They all over there by 305. Yes, ma'am. Excuse me, young ladies. This ain't no Ponderosa. This is a fire drill. So I need y'all to treat it as such and lower your voices. Thank you. All right, let's go. Eminem, you better lose yourself and cut that music off. This ain't the Walk Home or the 8 Mile.
You guys seen Fall Out Boy's new video? You guys heard Paramore's new album? Have you guys heard that new Panic at the Disco album? Where'd I get this shirt? Hot Topics. Hey, can you take this picture of me? Did you get it? Do you guys want to ride with me to Hot Topics? Are you kidding me? Shut up! Fall Out Boy's headlining the Honda Civic Tour this year.
That's right, Dillard. I'm standing down by the river near the Hanky Panky where a bullfrog was seen jumping from banky to banky. Eyewitnesses say the bullfrog was jumping from lily pad to lily pad when all of a sudden the last lily pad couldn't hold his weight and he fell under. Officials have issued out a search team for the bullfrog, but as of yet, his whereabouts are currently unknown. Such a tragic story to this beautiful day indeed, Dillard, and we'll keep you updated as the search for this bullfrog continues. Melissa Manhole, down by the river near the Hanky Panky, Fox 57 News.
I can help. Who's next in line? You guys stay awfully busy on this day during the holiday season. It's like this every year, and you ought to know that by now. Why you got that child dressed like Cindy Lou Who? Well, that's her favorite Christmas movie. She loves dressing up like Cindy Lou Who to get her in the Christmas spirit. So cute. Next year, y'all should go as the Grinch and his dog. What a great idea. I guess you can say she's the... Who that came out of my hooter? Ho, ho, ho!
Thank you.
Somebody a little tangy today. I hope that's not me. Oh my God, it's me. Well, it ain't that bad.
Hey.
Not right now.
Back up, damn.
Hey, bro, you got a pen or a pencil?
Yeah, hold on.
There you go. Appreciate it.
Tony, you gonna walk with us to class?
Y'all go ahead. I gotta put some extra stuff in my locker.
I mean, we can wait for you.
Go!
Okay, dang. God damn, it smells like a bucket of billy goat shit back here. Like, somebody in this back corner is musty as hell, like extra musty today, and it's stinking up the entire classroom.
Would you like to purchase a bath for 15 cents today?
No, I'm fine. It's just one item.
Okay.
Would you like to donate 25 cents to the Trump Foundation today?
Absolutely not.
All right, watch your attitude. Would you like to donate $1.99 to the One Hot, One Hope Foundation today? Every day in Siberia, a child is getting their leg mauled by a Siberian bobcat. By donating $1.99 with your purchase, you'll be able to help that child receive an artificial leg and be able to hop on and live to see another day.
No, no thank you. Not today. I'll just take this.
Okay.
Your total's gonna be 108 today.
All right, let's keep the line moving.
Hey, baby.
Welcome back. No hugs, baby, no hugs. Well, I'm glad you missed me. Hey, baby, look at you. Give me a hug. I'm sure you've been training hard all summer. You got yourself a senior now, don't you? Oh, yes, ma'am. Just a little curl activator. That's it. You like it? Thank you. I know this young lady did not come into this school with them thigh-high boots on like this is an episode of P-Village.
Young lady. Excuse me.
What the hell? Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine. I just got into a little tussle with Gloria the hippo over there.
Screw your grandmother, bitch!
Man, back to school season, huh? Can be pretty wild. Oh my God, don't tell me about it.
My little 9-year-old Sarah Bethany is about to go to the first grade. After I leave here, I'm gonna go to Shoe Show and get her some of those new, fresh, hot, and in style. Sketchers.
You said what? No, I'm not mad about homecoming. I mean, only a few people put my name on the nomination list anyway. That was TT Peaches and myself. But I'm still trying to run for prom queen next to... Lord have mercy, Ms. Moore. I don't know why you keep trying to punish me by sending me up to the board when we go through this over and over again that I don't know much about advanced functions and modeling.
watching.
Why is everybody watching me?
Dang, Miss Moore, you do not have to send me out. Dang. The answer is 7. How you gonna send me out for putting the wrong answer on the board? Huh, nigga, damn. And don't ask me for shit else today. Oh, bitch, what you listening to? You listening to Chris Brown? Let me get a headphone. Let me listen. Oh, bitch, this my shit right here. Gotta, ooh, in this hand. I don't eat it no more, cause I love your privacy, baby. You listen to his whole album? I mean, I listened to like 12 songs. I ain't got around to the other 198, but I mean, I heard it was good. You know, I went to see him in concert, right? Bitch, yes, he touched my hand. Chris Brown literally grabbed my hand. How much is my ticket? $35. You wanna go next time? Ooh, bitch, let's go next time. My mama said we gotta go to the one in the city though because I can't drive outside of city limits just yet.
That's why I'm so sick of these bitches. I've been not you around. You won't think something that was not. You won't think something that was not. I don't understand how you gonna be naked. You don't understand. What you want to say? How you gonna have time to wake up? You can just look me wrong. You gonna do me.
Let her hair go right now. Take both of them, Officer William. Take both of them. You said what, Pam? I don't know. I just don't understand. Oh. Thank you, sister. Now, I just don't understand. What are we fighting for? We're only 3 weeks into the school year, and we already fighting. Uh-huh. Look, I couldn't see nothing but braids and 30-inch bundles flying in the wind like Pocahontas. Be careful. You don't want to touch that braid. You don't know who house that came out of. These students got to get it together. Pam. I bet you they got that fight recorded. Excuse me, TZM. I know y'all recorded that fight. No, ma'am, bring me that phone. You already know what's coming your way. What y'all do outside of school premises, but on school premises, we not having this. Got my office smelling like a little Wheezy concert. I mean, y'all know Coach Bullitt does parking lot duty during lunch, all 6 lunches. And I don't know how many times I gotta keep reminding you that you've been in the 12th grade for 3 years. If this ain't proof that it's doing something to your brain, then I don't know. Maybe I might need to smoke it too. I mean, you've been a senior in the yearbook for 3 years. Most people take their pictures once. What you trying to hang around quarter brick high till you 30? Oh, no, you won't be. Officer Williams, I got Snoop Dogg and Wiz Khalifa in my office. Smelling like one of them reefer houses.
These two in the back. You two. Get your stuff, you're coming with me.
Yo, I'm gonna tell you right now, it is just as scary for the bus driver when the goddamn principal or the goddamn guidance counselor or administrator or anybody comes on the bus. It is just as scary for the bus driver. Because the bus driver would just be sitting there chilling, looking at his phone, you know, on TikTok or whatever. Maybe on the phone with their girlfriend or their wife or whatever. And all of a sudden, you see the principal walk up to your bus and you're like, oh shit, what did I do now? With a bus full of kids, it's not as awkward because you know they're coming to look for a kid. But I'm gonna tell you right now, if I'm sitting on the bus empty and I'm at the school and they start walking towards my bus, I'm like, oh, nope, I ain't the bus driver today. Nope. But the funny thing is, I haven't had to deal with that for a while. Because the kids that I drive on my bus, they're angels. They don't give me a peep.
Thanks for watching.
No problems where I need
Make
to
sure you like
anything.
And subscribe.
I haven't
subscribe.
Had to raise a kid up in 4 years. I mean, you could call me blessed. I love the school district I drive for.